All right, Coach, another win tonight, 81-75 over CSU Pueblo in a very competitive basketball game. Can you give us how the game went from your perspective?
Well, first of all, I thought they were terrific. I mean, you know, it's, anytime you play that well, it's unfortunate for any team to lose a game. And I think, you know, they're very, very well coached, and he's got them very, very well organized. And they run good stuff, and they have nice athletes. They shot the ball extraordinarily well. And, I mean, we were fortunate, but I thought our guys really stepped up. You know, we turned the ball over too much in the first half for easy buckets. I think they had 16 points off turnovers. In the second half, they didn't get that. We took care of the ball better. We forced some turnovers. But the biggest thing that the second half is we got the ball inside, and Trevor Wages was big again, rebounding-wise. And I just can't say enough. Brett Green was awesome. To be down double digits, to come back and win, it was just a fantastic win for us. Particularly on a day when we have every kid taking finals on Saturday, with the only school in the nation that does that.
Went into halftime facing a deficit for the first time all season. Can you talk about any changes you made?
We just talked about taking care of the basketball. You know, we had way too many turnovers, all those dunks and pick twos, and then the zone offense, you know, we got a little stagnant. One thing, the adjustment that we made was we tried to get the ball inside, and, you know, because we're shooting too many jump shots, they were going to the line, they were being aggressive, taking the ball off the dribble. We had to do that to make the officials make a decision about what we were doing, and we did that in the second half.
What are you guys going to work on before you head to Nebraska next week?
Well, first of all, we're going to work on finals. We can't think about basketball for the next 3 days. You know, and so it's you know, we've got a tough, that's what they're here for, and we're not going to practice them, you know, until Tuesday or Wednesday, and you know, obviously those games are tough, but they're big road games, and, you know, we'll play a very, very good Kearney team on Saturday.